Check 1, 2. Tuner, so now I have to change the battery or just replace the tuner, so I kind of do things manually here, I guess. Maybe I can. Give me another minute here. I gotta see what I can do to tune this thing.
I got the tuner going now. Deborah, do me a favor, will you? Get me a bottle of water. I forgot to get it. Well, when you're only playing one instrument, it's gotta be in tune. Deborah's going to give me my water here and we'll be set to roll. Thank you. Alright, welcome here to the 12th Porch Show. I haven't done one for a month, I guess. Show here.
dreams. All your stolen Weimar blues. And all of a sudden, a brand new feeling opened up inside. I don't know whether to jump through the roof or break right down and cry. Make a connection. And last night when you held me tight, you turned the lobby round. I opened up my eyes this morning, said, look what I found. Oh, I'm in love with you. Oh, what a beautiful day. Am I still dreaming? Is it supposed to feel this way? Woke up in love with you. Oh, what a beautiful day. Woke up in love with you. Oh, what a beautiful day. Am I still dreaming? Is it supposed to feel this way? I'm running around with a foolish grin.
Summer, Jennifer Warren.
Welcome to the wind blowing up my road. Silent light.
like a northern star, acting like the answer to all my prayers. In theory, I know what you really are. Don't you knock on my door, I won't be home anymore. You can find me out walking in the sun. Believer, your love was the only way. When you can save all your sweet talking for some other fool, only a fool would believe what you say. Don't you knock on my door, I won't be home anymore. You can find me out walking in the sun. Feel like hell, you know the devil by the look in his eyes. Don't you knock on my door, I won't be home anymore. You can find me out walking in the sun. Oh, you hide it so well, isn't easy to tell.
Hey.
I know a heartache. Jennifer Warren. Testing 1, 2. Testing 1, 2, 3. Check 1, test. Testing 1, 2, 3. Check 1, test. 1, check. Testing 1, 2. Check. 1, check. 1, check. Testing 1, 2, check, 1, check.
What's that like, the volume, all right? Temper the volume okay there?
The wind is an issue today, so it's going to be a bit of a struggle, but oh well. I've been through this before with the wind, so just have to make do. It is a nice day, though. It's about 20 degrees on the porch here, actually, 20. It's be warmer than that in the sun, I would think. But it's 20 degrees where I am, except that there's a wind. But it might die down there in a little bit. It's done that before. Shirt inside pants. I'm trying to get that wind out in the back. Willie Nelson's and Waylon Jennings. On the road again. Just can't wait to get on that road again. Life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies we go down the highway. We're the best of friends. Insisting that the world keep turning our way. And our way. Wait to get on that road again. Now my love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again.
Yeah. good-hearted woman, loving that good-timing man. She's a good-hearted woman, loving that good-timing man.
Waylon Jennings tunes, On the Road Again, and Good Hearted Woman. Is that harmony okay, volume-wise? You'd leave it where it is? Yeah. I just adjusted it a little bit there.
Home. Well, I
jukebox moaning honky-tonk sounds. I can't wait to lay my money down. I'm a honky-tonk man. I can't seem to stop. Gotta get through the world of the music in my old jukebox. When my money's all gone on the telephone, saying, hey, hey, mama, can your daddy come home? Well, I'm a honky-tonk man. I can't seem to stop. Love to get the good world of the music of an old jukebox. Well, my money's all gone on a telephone. Hey, hey, mama, can your daddy come on? Yoakum, honky tonk man. Thank you. afraid you love enough for me to stay. If you love me, let me know. If you don't, let me go. I can't take another minute. Closer, the hands that run their fingers through my hair, the smile that says hello, it's good to see you. Any time that I turn around, I find you there. There's so much more that makes me love you. You see, you know you got whatever's mine to give you. But a love affair for one can never be. If you love me, let me know. If you don't, let me go. Oh, I can't take another minute. Chains away that keep me loving you. If you love me, let me know. If you don't, let me go. Oh, I can't take another minute of the day without you in it. If you love me, let me be. If you don't, set me free. The chains away. Keep me loving you. Take the chains away. Now keep me loving you. Take the chains away. But keep me loving you. Watching you grow. changes in your life. That's how I know. Oh, I wanna be there whenever you feel. Oh, you need a friend to lean on. Here I am whenever you call. You know I'll be there. The matter be, seven old ladies got stuck in the lavatory, and they were there from a Sunday till Saturday. Nobody knew they were there. Now the first old lady was Margaret Pym. She went inside on a personal whim. Somehow she got stuck between the bowl and the rim, but nobody knew she was there. And it's, oh dear, what can the matter be? Seven old ladies got stuck in a lavatory. They were there from the Sunday till Saturday. Nobody knew they were there. Mm-hmm.
Now the second old lady was Penelope Humphrey. She went inside just to make herself comfy. When she tried to get up, well, she couldn't get her bum free. Nobody knew she was there. And it's, oh dear, and what can the matter be? Seven old ladies got stuck in the lavatory. They were there from Sunday till Saturday. Nobody knew they were there. Now the third old lady was old Mary Mason. The toilet was full, so she had to use the basin. Wasn't that the water that he just washed his face in? Cause he hadn't known he was there. Oh, it's, oh dear, what can the matter be? Seven old ladies got stuck in a lavatory and they were there from Sunday till Saturday. Nobody knew they were there. Now the fourth old lady was old Betty Graber. She went inside, but she couldn't find the paper. All she could find was a bricklayer scraper. Nobody knew she was there. It's, old dear, and what can the matter be? Seven old ladies got stuck where? The lavatory. They were there on Sunday and Saturday. Nobody knew they were. The fifth old lady was Chichester's daughter. She went inside with some superfluous water. When she tried to get up, well, the rising tide caught her, and nobody knew she was covered all over with shame on you, dear. What can the matter be? Seven old ladies got stuck in the lavatory, and they were there from Sunday till Saturday. Nobody knew they were. Now the sixth old lady was old Mrs. Barnett. She paid her penny, and inside she darted. What a waste of a penny, for she only nobody knew she was there. And it's, old dear, what can the matter be? Seven old ladies got stuck in the lavatory, and they were there from Sunday till Saturday. Nobody knew they were there. Now the seventh old lady was old Mrs. Brewster. She sat on the handle and she thought someone goosed her. She said, oh, 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 sure didn't feel like it used to. But nobody knew she was there. And it's, old dear, and what can the matter be? Seven old ladies got stuck in the lavatory. They were there from Sunday to Saturday. Nobody knew they were there. And it's, old dear, and what can the matter be? Seven old ladies got stuck in the lavatory, and they were there from Sunday to Saturday. Nobody knew they were there.
Seven old ladies. I can remember playing that at Katie's Motor Inn in Fredericton. It was a very popular song, and they got to learn the chorus, and they would sing the chorus with me. Yep, I remember it well. That was the days of the sing-alongs. There was a lot of people loved to sing. Clap and sing. It was a very popular thing. this is one of my favorite songs. This, Hallelujah, and Wind Beneath My Wings would be my top three, I think, I would say. How'd you make out today there, Mr. Dixon, okay? Yeah. Mr. Dixon's going to New Brunswick to visit his relatives. Send this out to Deborah. She likes this one.
Heavy,
He's my brother.
Diamond, I think, is the prettiest song he ever wrote. Now, he wrote a lot of them, I'll tell you. He wrote some good ones, real good ones. The best taped live concert I have ever heard is Hot August Night. If you have a chance, you got a couple hours some night and you want to relax, punch it in and Google it into your whatever you got there. YouTube it or whatever. I'm telling you, you won't be disappointed. Hot August Night is called. It's live. It's Neil Diamond in the prime of his career. And you can feel the energy of the crowd. And he was awesome. The band was awesome. So was he. And the crowd was just wound right up. So you wouldn't touch anything, everything's good there? Don, are you over there? Or is that Neil sitting on the step? I see some trees in front of him. I see some leaves. I think there's somebody sitting on Neil's step. That must be Neil, is it? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. But again, there's a tree on the side of the house in front of his place, sort of thing, like coming this way, and there's branches, and there's somebody sitting there. I think it's Neil. Hi, bud. The way I like it. I don't like too much energy. My heart can't take it. Thanks, buddy. Thank you. I just pulled the
I didn't know you were that really that high intellectual to be in there to write such a speech there.
Speeches are nothing for me. You just didn't know that. You just thought it was nothing. You just thought it was nothing but a hick. No, I like writing speeches. Well, I'm a songwriter, so I'm a storyteller and a songwriter, so it's sort of part of my DNA. Don't ask me to build a doghouse, though. I guarantee you he won't go in there. With Dwight Yoakam, and then I guess this actually was a rock tune, I guess, by Roy Orbison.
Dreams. Another lesson about a naive fool that came to Babylon and found out that the pie don't taste so sweet.
Now his guitars, Cadillacs, hillbilly music,
lonely streets that I call home.
Yeah, my guitars, Cadillacs, hillbilly music,
the only thing that keeps me hanging on.
Painful scars is all that's left for me.
I want to thank you, girl, for teaching me brand new ways to be cruel. If I can find my mind, I guess I'll just leave.
Oh, guitars, Cadillacs, hillbilly music,
lonely streets that I call home.
Guitars, Cadillacs, hillbilly music,
the only thing that keeps me hanging on. Oh, the only thing that keeps me hanging on. Oh, the only thing that keeps me hanging on. Oh,
Baby, got me dreaming sweet dreams at night time too. I love you when I'm dreaming of you, but that won't do. Dream, baby, make me strong, my dreaming. You can make my dreams come true.
As I mentioned to Anna and Danny, these shows that I do from now till I'm done this year will be a little bit shorter. When I was doing them during the summer, I was doing a two-hour set, the first set, and then damn near the same in the second set. I'm not doing that. I will make the show, show's a little, it's windy, I'll make them a little shorter. But anyway, that's what I decided. They all go to YouTube. If anybody's interested, you just go. Actually, I share it on my timeline, I think it's what it's called, or something. So Roger puts it on my messenger, and then he's figured out a way for me to get it to my timeline. And me being as numb as I am when it comes to electronics and stuff, he's got to make it about as foolproof as possible so I don't screw it up. Tell you right now, that guy knows a lot about computers. I'm going to tell you that right now. No joke, what he knows. I'm going to plug him right here. Roger Marshall, RAM Computers, in the basement of Marshall's store. That's where you go. He'll fix you up. Fellas, how you doing?
Hey, man.
How you doing?
Hi, David.
Hi. Hey, big man.
Bonjour, sir.
How you doing?
Good, you?
Good, my brother. See, some of my brothers have just showed up. Said before, this is one of my top three ballads. I'll send it out to Judy. This is to honor her. Must have been cold there in my shadow.
never have sunlight on your face. You've been content to let me shine. You always walk a step behind. And I was the one with all the glory. You were the one with all the strength. Only a face without a name. I never once heard you complain. Did you ever know that you're my hero? That everything I would like to be. And I can fly higher than an eagle. You're the wind beneath my wings. Want you to know that I know the truth. I'd be nothing without you. And I was the one with all the glory. You were the one with all the strength. Face without a name. I never once heard you complain.
Thank you.
Wind Beneath My Wings for Judy. This medley that I'm going to do now is for Donna and Neil. I'm pretty sure Neil is either down there on the step or he's close to it, but like I said earlier, it's hard to tell because of the leaves on the big tree, and I just can't make it out for sure.
Thank you.
cannon, please heave to the chief. They point a cannon at you, Lord. It ain't me, it ain't me. I ain't no sinner this song, yeah. It ain't me, it ain't me. I ain't no fortunate one now. Some folks are born, silver spoon in hand. Lord, don't they help themselves, yeah. And when the tax man comes to the door, house looks like a rummage sale now.
It ain't me, it ain't me. I ain't no millionaire son, yeah. It ain't me, it ain't me. I ain't a fortunate one.
Behind, I'm on the rising wind.
Fogarty for Neil and Donna. This is another song for Judy. I heard there was a secret chord David played, please the Lord. You don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift, the baffled king composing. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne, cut your hair, and from your lips, oh, she drew. Hallelujah. Room and I walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. I'm seeing your flag on the marble arch. Our love is not a victory march. It is cold and it's broken. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Time when you let me know what's really going on below, but now you never show that to me, do you? Remember when I moved in you, the holy dove was moving too, and every breath
we took was hallelujah. 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 Above. But all I've ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody. How I drew you. It is not a cry that you hear at night. It's not someone who's seen the light. It's cold and it's a broken hallelujah.
Thanks so much.
Down to die, I'm going on a
find in Jesus. So you know that when you die, he's gonna recommend you to the Spirit in the sky. Going on up to the Spirit in the sky. We're gonna go when I die.
Show 2021 with my neighbors. Donna Neal, Deanne and Reed, Kathy and Bob, Geraldine and Mr. Dixon. Some of our guests. This is On the Porch. I never sinned. I got a friend named Jesus. So you know that when I die, he's gonna send me up with the Spirit in the sky. Going on up to the Spirit in the sky. We're gonna go when I die.
catch a break time.
Oh, I thought so.
Wrapped in winter coats and blankets and everything, but we were all here.
Yeah.